was the biggest challenge for you control wise today?
Just in the fourth inning, just falling behind the count a couple times, and I let a couple pitches up in the middle. So I think just those two pitches right there just changed the whole game for me. So just I didn't execute those pitches when I needed to in that situation, and then I didn't start beating that inning. So it's, just a couple mistakes I'm making and change the whole game.
Is there any common theme between any of them? Just stuff that maybe next start you'd look to clean up?
Just put this one behind me and try to move forward and learn from my mistake and try not to make a next start. So just, like I said, just try to move forward and put it behind me and get ready for my next start.
Mechanically, what have you been working on between starts?
Just the same thing I've been doing in the last couple of years, just, trying to get, very good command with fastball, open hand, and just that, not trying to do too much and, execute pitches, but, like I said, I didn't make up a mistake tonight, change the whole game.
How good is their lineup?
Pretty good lineup, so, especially, that's why you can make, the mistake I made today, because, you made one mistake and they might change the whole game, so, get it behind the count, and I think I was trying to do too much that I needed to, and like I said, just two pitches that changed the whole game.
It seemed like last couple of years you've located your fastball down and away to righties a little better than this year. Is that, have you been trying to go inside more to right-handers, or is that just inconsistent command you're trying to
iron? I'm pitching more in this year, not with the fastball, so. But yeah, I'm big, make a couple mistakes with the fastball, trying to go, down and away. But yeah, I've been pitching a little different this year than last year, so I'm trying to pitch more in with fastball, and like I said, just a couple mistakes in the whole game.
Yeah. Why are you pitching differently? Just because you've had so much success.
Like I said, just trying to go deep in the game, trying to pitch more in, the whole year, and trying to find a way to get people out, more than last year, trying to, have a better year than the one that I had before. So, like I said, just trying to learn how to pitch every day.
Is that what the mistakes were related to, what you're doing new this year?
No, I don't think, because, two lefty fielder and, more than trying to go, we're trying to go opening and, like I said, just lefty in the middle. So, that had nothing to do with the fastball way to try it.
Thanks, Frank.
Thanks, Frank.